careful! The curse of Wadget! Snakes! Near the villa at night! Fellow Greeks, stay in your homes after the dark. We have lost our harmony, and an Egyptian curse is upon us. Snakes from the Egyptian serpent goddess. I've seen them with my own eyes.
What curse? What are you talking about?
Greeks and Egyptians have lost harmony with each other. The gods are displeased because of it. I'm Nanefer, and I don't know if I'm Greek or Egyptian. I'm an orphan.
Lost harmony? What do you mean?
The Egyptian goddess Wadget is sending snakes into Greek quarters at night. Only Greeks have been killed. We are out of balance. See for yourself. Just north of the villa.
Okay. I will look into this curse.
That was harder than it should have been.
Nek, what was that?
The gods are rumbling. It came from just north of here. Must have something to do with this curse. What happened here? Ah, I can smell the burnt flesh. This jar does not belong here. I think there is movement inside.
Another foreigner cursed by Wadget. That is three this week. Those useless Greeks had it coming, if you ask me. But what do I know? I am just the lowly Egyptian caretaker who cleans up after the naked Yadit.
Hey, be careful what you say. People have died. I need to look around.
What you need to look at is the color of your skin, son.
Harmony is what we need, not more senseless judgment.
Look, some of us have built a shrine in a cave under what is left of the great temple. Why don't you come and honor Wadget with us? Egyptians have to stick together.
Maybe I will, after I look around.
This man was pinned down and died in the blaze. The structure is badly damaged. I cannot go any further. The trail leads outwards. I should look around the courtyard. Jars are the same as the ones I saw in the Greek area. They are breeding the snakes here. Gods, I hate snakes. elaborate shrine to the serpent goddess Wadjet.
This way, brothers!
Sound of it. I'll not have to find the caretaker after all. He has already found me. Ptolemy has done to Egypt, a land out of balance, full of hatred and strife. At least I can rescue the hostage. He's being held by the caretaker's men at Panuki. The caretaker is using the goddess to kill Greeks. Why such hatred? Aya would be sad. It is just as Nanifer warned through his stutter. Egypt has lost harmony. Caretaker's handiwork. These unfortunate Greeks were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Caretaker's hideout must be up ahead.
They will attack on sight here.
Ah! The smell of rotting flesh.
What is going to happen to that stupid stuttering Greek inside?
He's going to be sacrificed to Wadjet when the caretaker gets here.
Blood sacrifice? The priest stopped that years ago.
Our ancestors followed the truth.
Hey, hold on.
Die then!
Fresh fruit, grain, wine. These must be gifts from the caretaker to his men.
Can you stand?
Thank Serapis you're here. I don't think so. They beat me.
Be still. I will carry you out. Wind is picking up. Not good. Can you walk?
They beat me. They beat me because they thought I'm Greek.
Wait. What happened to your stutter?
I was scared when I first met you. It makes me stutter.
By the gods, is nothing true? Well, you are alive, Nanifa. Be thankful.
I'm alive, but Egypt is out of balance. You must know, Magi, the law is harmony between all peoples. May Serapis unite us all.
That is the end of the caretaker's cult. But Nanifer is right. Egypt is out of balance. And that is the order of ancients doing.
Are you Theodorus' men?
Yes. And who are you?
He is the Siwan.
I come on his behalf. He'll be joining us shortly with instructions.
Good. The soldiers are reeling, but it won't be long before reinforcements arrive. Come.
Theodorus!
Ready your blades and check your arrows! The Rathos will be back at the camp before sunrise. You're with me. But don't forget, he is mine.
What is your stake in this? This is more about him than it is about your war.
My father grew figs in the Fayum. The best. Teratos taxed him. An Egyptian has no choice but to pay. One season, the harvest was so poor that my father struggled to give his cut. Teratos figured him for a cheat. He took a bite of fruit to prove his point. He got a mouthful of worms. His men laughed, but Teratos was furious. I watched as my father was hanged from his own tree and picked at by every animal in the region. Teratos embodies the unjust. He is why I am who I am. I need you, Bayek.
Trireme!
The gods have brought us together for this! Justice will be served today! For Egypt! For your father, Theodoros!
Teratos dies today!
Leave no one alive!
Lord of Apex! What are you up to?
Be careful now.
Hang on!
Salute you always. Brotherhood has fallen. Finally, my father's car is at peace. Let's move. We have a long trek ahead.